seem fine so far, but isn't that Rocka whatever up ahead?
Let's ask around. The town people should know something.
That sounds like a good idea.
Thank you.
Don't kill the Rakugong! It survived for eons and has great scientific value!
I don't want the Rakugong to die!
We're not here to kill it. We just came to investigate.
Then why is the military deployed on the high road, huh? Answer us that!
We did it so we could initiate rescue operations, in case the creature starts hurting citizens. Oh, someone get me out of here.
Wow, man! The Rakugong's got its own fan club and everything!
That's no surprise. It's a gentle beast that never caused problems for anyone.
Those calling to save the Rakugong are growing by the day. However, there are many who need to use the road, and therefore wish the creature dispatched by any means necessary. The will of the people is very divided. If nothing is done, the situation will only grow worse.
This is a problem. We need to get to Eula Berte as soon as possible.
That's unfortunate. I don't see this being resolved anytime soon.
Captain, in a worst-case scenario, how dangerous could the Rakugong be?
I've heard it's quite large, but aside from that, I don't know. I've never seen it myself.
We should just hit the high road and see what happens. Then, if it attacks or whatever, we can just scream and run away!
I guess that's a plan.
Well, we certainly won't reach the capital by standing around here. Let's go.
Finicky all the time.
What's wrong? Sophie?
Sophie won't eat anything. She's so picky.
It's fine. She doesn't have to eat anything she doesn't want to. Right, Sophie?
Yeah. You coddle her too much, Aspel. She's not a child, you know. What am I gonna do with you two? So, what do you want for dinner anyway?
Curry sounds good.
I suppose you want it mild.
Yeah.
You're both such children.
Aw, hey, come on.
The research at Sable Isolde is at the forefront of scientific inquiry in Strata.
What kind?
It's arts. As the world leader in the field, much of their gold is invested towards it.
I wonder if this giant monument has something to do with their research.
Monument? I don't know. This just looks like some kind of giant book, don't you think?
Now that you mention it, yeah, this does look like a book. Can we read it?
Open it up, Asbel, come on!
Okay.
Asbel broke it.
A pity.
Oh.
I didn't expect it, but they really do study Kreos arts here.
Whoa!
What is it, Pascal?
They're studying how to make people sleep with this somnosphere. See? This eye-like thing goes to the right, and then the left. So it...
Pascal, are you okay?
Stop goofing around, you two. We should just get out of...
Sharia? Sophie? What's going on? Come on, wake up. And let me...
I understood Lou better than anyone.
If nothing else, I'm sure of that.
Look out!
Failure bomb!
Always keep your rocket launcher ready to fire.
My motto!
Cress, did you know?
Ami, she liked you.
I'm sure I heard my mother.
The voice that helped me pull through.
You thought you could win?
Too bad.
The sword spoke!
How in the world can you speak?
I'm alive, Dallas.
You saved my life twice.
I'm not going to cry.
A true ninja steels her heart against such emotions.
I hail from the Kingdom of Saints.
My name is Leon Magnus.
You thought you could win?
Too bad.
I'm alive, Dallas.
You saved my life twice.
I understood Lou better than anyone.
If nothing else, I'm sure of that.
Defeat Daos? Are you serious?
That's quite a tall tale.
Cress, did you know?
Ami, she liked you.
Intend to.
I already have.
Look out!
Failure bomb!
I'm alive, Dallas.
You saved my life twice.
I want to be just like my dad.
A great hero, just like him.
Thank you.